A new at 6, the people who put together the Santa House in Monongahela every year want to know who vandalized that building. They caused quite a bit of damage, and now many people are wondering if it will be fixed in time for the holidays. Dave Crawley has the story.
The cozy confines of Monongahela are ready-made for a celebration that begins in 6 weeks' time. The Christmas season starts November 18th at this corner of Washington County, but there's a shadow hanging over the traditional Santa's house.
We were initially contacted by the street department, who discovered the vandalism.
Chamber of Commerce President Tony Bettino says the popular attraction, stored across the creek at the road department garage, was damaged over the weekend.
Somebody had broken the windows out. You can see the broken glass on the floor. There's a star that hangs on the wall inside. Somebody decided to break that. And the doorknob is broken, the lock is broken.
The Santa House is across the street from me at Community Bank.
The owner of Sparkles by Shell on West Main Street has fond memories of the Santa House.
I can remember coming down to the Santa House when I was yet little. My daughter also came down to see Santa Claus when she was little too. So it's pretty much a tradition here in Monongahela.
The Chamber's Dorothea Pemberton received the initial call on Sunday night and then some good news.
We have a great community. They're working together. The Big Fish Contracting Company called us immediately and said he would come down and take a look at it and make any repairs that need to be made, and of course at no charge to the Chamber.
At this point, it's unknown who the vandalizing Grinch or Grinches may be. However,
well, there's no surveillance here, but Santa does see everything, so
he's checking that list twice.
Checking it twice.
With a lump of coal bound for somebody's stocking, I'm Dave Crawley.